So, at least in India, all the great personalities, saintly persons, sages and acharyas, they have cultivated this spiritual knowledge so nicely and fully, and we are not taking advantage of it. It is not that those shastras and directions are meant for the Indians or for the Hindus or for Brahmins. No. It is meant for everyone. Because Krishna claims, sarvajoni shusham kauntya sambhavanti mutaya tasang mahaddam jyoti ahava bija padapita. Krishna claims that I am everyone's father. Therefore he is very much anxious to make us peaceful, happy, just like the father wants to see his son is well situated and happy. Similarly, Krishna also wants to see every one of us happy and well situated. Therefore he comes sometimes. Virajadahi dharma sabdani bhavati. This is the purpose of Krishna's advent. So those who are servants of Krishna, devotees of Krishna, they should take the mission of Krishna. They should take up the mission of Krishna. That is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's verse. Amar agyay guru haiya taro ei desh, jare dakho tare kaho Krishna upodesh. Krishna upodesh. Just try to preach what Krishna has said in the Bhagavad Gita. That is the duty of every Indian, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said. Bharat bhumite manushya janma haila ja, janma sarthak kari karo paro upokar. So, Indians are meant for paro upokar. Indians are not meant for exploiting others. That is not Indian business. Indian history is all along for paropokar. Formerly, from all parts of the world used to come to India to learn what is spiritual life. Even Jesus Christ went there. And from China and from other countries, there is history. And we are forgetting our own assets. How much? We are careless. Such a great movement, Krishna consciousness, is going on all over the world. But our Indians are careless. Our government is careless. They do not care. That is our misfortune. But it is the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission. He says, any Indian, Bharat bhumite manushya janma, if he is human being, he must make his life perfect by taking advantage of this Vedic literature and distribute the knowledge all over the world. That is paropokar. So India can do, they are actually appreciated. The Europeans, American young men, they're appreciating that how great I get daily, dozens of letters, how they are benefited by this movement. Actually, that is the fact. It is giving the life for the dead man. So, I shall specially request the Indians, especially His Excellency, kindly cooperate with this movement and try to make successful your life and others' life. That is the mission of Krishna, advent of Krishna. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Krishna, 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 Krishna